Hi. We got some problems with the HD versions. Thanks. This map looks a bit weird. This is his treasury, but it's really small. And my treasury is small too. And I think this one is also small. So I hope to find something good. I got the perfect start here. Great skills. Everything is perfect so far, but I need the treasures to give something good also. Planning on killing Orange Computer too, but I don't know how. Guess I'll clear this first. Might be a good idea to come here next, because I have gloves. I can beat the enchanters with this hero, because Kairi has no tactics. His stats are not that good, and I think he didn't expand faster than me. Thanks. My pronunciation is great. This is my army. I bought everything. Took three conservatories, all of them were 100. Yay! 10 viewers. Yeah, it looks very good so far, but this treasure will suck, and I have to go back. The worst. Nice, very good. Bye, Shiva. See you more. Hi, Pandora. Yeah, this is not that much. Looks like I'll be changing back today. Ground running. It could be us both. But I will skip it for now. Take the hive and go for the other treasure. Good artifact here. I want talking on green. Sorry. Actually, I should have left some army to take this land. Maybe I'll change back. Maybe I won't. I might need all of my army here. Can run into some tough blocks. My third one is Inferno. Come on.
Thank you.
Afraid this would happen, but not to worry. I'll quickly done at 18. Don't need it now, I think. Not bad. Not bad. I got full speed now, which is nice. Forgot to buy them. I need this. He has to go around so he won't reach my town. Treasure looks better now. I think it reaches all the way down here. I wouldn't get advanced or expert wisdom now, anyway, so it doesn't matter. I I think the audio was weird because I didn't plug in my headphones. So anyway, I got 4,000 movement points now. Only advanced logistics. I'm almost sure it's not high level magic because Naga's guarantee. Three different rings here. So I'm thinking 5,000 XP or something like that. I didn't pick wisdom because I will get it again at level 18 when all these skills are expert. And I don't need wisdom at the moment. I will need it for high level boxes, of course, but if I picked it now, I probably wouldn't have expert wisdom before level, say, 20. Expert Earth will be useful. If I run into a utopia or something, that's not easy to take. That will be definitely useful.